And she leads the nation, and she blew a bunny. Here's Whitey. Throws down low. Kate King goes to work. Turns around. It's 2-0 Huskers. Kate King. 10 minutes to go, first quarter. 2-0 Nebraska early on as Meyer works out top. Deep in the left wing, Olinger. Deep in the left corner, Civilian will fire a three and buries it and gives the Hawks the lead. Versus to the deep left side, Civilian. Same spot, she hit a three but misses that one. Skying for the rebound is Sonano. Back up, she's fouled and it counts. And she has a chance at a three-point play. Sure. Wait, back to Ivy, right side of the key. Couple of dribbles on Civilian and a Lily. Looks down low to Whitey's on the left wing. Deep three for Hannah Whitey's. You betcha! Huskers are within one. 10-9 is the Iowa lead. Ahead of comes Steele by Leah Brown. Got it to Kate Kane. She was in great position in front of Meyer. Here comes Elilie down the near side. Stops, pops from 17, gives Nebraska the lead. Nice, see ya, Elilie.
Good defense by Nebraska leads to good offense by the Big Red.
Chance points for Nebraska so far, and nothing at the rim. No touches on that offensive glass.
Iowa doing this with Kathleen Doyle out with two fouls. Deep three is good for Warnock, a career-high second three. Forces Amy Williams to take a timeout. Hawkeyes 21, Huskers 18. Inbounds play comes to Leah Brown. Those high post left side, Kate Kane hook shot is, spins around, goes around three times and goes in. It's six as Verbeek works high on the right side, looks a couple of times down low. Elilie will now throw in the paint. Kate Kane turns around and gives Nebraska the lead.
Four straight points from Kate, six for the game.
Will still looking to come in the game. Down low, Sonano throws another back cut, reverse layup is up and good for Warnock.
Wow, I can't believe she caught it.
Not Brady. She'll put it on the deck. Rejects a screen by Izzy Bourne. 10 to shoot. Huskers don't look good on this possession. Christian Hudson deep three. You betcha. That's a big-time hit by Christian Hudson.
Well, that answers some points by Warnock right there.
On top the Aussie. Izzy Bourne gets knocked down by Doyle. No foul call. This is Leah Brown. Deep left side. Trinity Brady. Corner three. You betcha. Trinity Brady's first triple as a Husky. 3:27 Big Red. Martin looks down low, Civilian out top, going to drive in the lane, attacks, puts it up, block! Izzy Bourne blocked it, got the ball. She not only blocked it, but she got the stop. Iowa's in transition. This is where they're dangerous. Doyle to Mackenzie Myers. Huskers get back quickly, though, but they're scrambled. And Warnock has a career-high three threes and has a career-high 13 points.
Well, Nebraska played right into their hands on the other possession.
Doyle throws it way out top, and Mackenzie Meyer had a look at three, but instead she's going to drive. Stops at the left elbow. Back to Doyle. Elevates for three, and that one goes in for a triple. Kathleen Doyle. Hannah Whitis looks, look out top. In the deep right side, she'll give the ball to Nicaea Lily. Still 13 to shoot with 7 minutes to go in the third quarter. Deep three for Hannah Whitis. You betcha. Big triple for Hannah. Back out top, Meyer comes off the bounce. Right elbow almost knocked away by Verbeek. Civilian has it, right side quarter court. In the deep right wing, Meyer launches a three, and that was sweet looking, and that was good.
Sam late getting out.
It's Nicaea Lily off the bounce. She cuts it off. Now Doyle in the deep right corner. Solo with Leah Brown. Drives around her. Kate King got a hand on it, but Doyle finishes, and she's got 10.
Mitchell comes in for Izzy Bourne.
It'll be Doyle to initiate with 2:07 to go, third quarter. Baseline right. Knocked away. Leah Brown gets a steal. Reddit. Solo with Marshall. And Leah Brown scores to give Nebraska a six-point
lead.
That's
a huge play.
55-50 over Iowa. Hybe, right side quarter court. Uses a Verbeek screen to go to the left elbow. One-hand floater goes in for Sam Hybe.
She just dribbled Warnock to the floor at the left elbow.
12, 11, 10 seconds to go in the third quarter. Huskers lead by five. Now Hybe will go. Crosses the 28-foot line, and her pass deflected by Marshall. Stolen by Meyer, ahead to Olinger, Solar, Grace Mitchell, blocked it! Grace got the block! Right side, Kathleen Doyle comes off the bounce. Drives in the lane, kicks to the deep left corner. Having a hard time handling the ball, though, with Civilian. Drives in, leaves it in the lane. Sonano nails an 8-foot jumper.
Good execution by Iowa.
Second foul on Alexis Civilian, 6:42 to go. Here in the fourth quarter. Leah Brown, back cut, caught by Nicaea Lily, and she'll score off the dandy assist by Leah Brown.
Nebraska fired up, back up by seven.
Huskers have 2-on-2. Sam Hybe down the middle of the floor, goes around Taiwo. Sam Hybe finishes. How about that Husker defense?
Biggest lead of the game for the Big Red, still three possessions at nine.
It's Meyer up the floor. Huskers were loose with the basketball there. 2:25 to go, Huskers lead by eight. Doyle feeds the post. Sonano over Kate Kane scores. Kate didn't want to get her fifth foul. Whitey against Olinger, who has four fouls. Drag screen from Izzy Bourne in half court. Whitey is going to go. Stops, delivers underneath. Kate Kane in the air scores off the assist from Whitey.
Yeah, and you could. Iowa is flopping on the screen.
In the game for Hannah Whitey. That might be enough. 77-67 Big Red. 20 seconds to go. Doyle drives down the lane, flips it up over Kate Kane. Shots missing. Volleyball back up and in by Sonano. And that is a Nebraska winner. The Huskers win their Big Ten opener. They knock off the defending Big Ten tournament champion Iowa Hawkeyes, 78-69 this afternoon at Pinnacle Bank Arena in Lincoln.